Welcome to the section on effective communication. Effective communication is very crucial for success in banking and finance industry. The ability to communicate the complex financial information, banking related products clearly and accurately to different stakeholders is very important in building trust and credibility. So in this section, we'll discuss about matters that are connected in all these aspects. We will also look into different types of communication that happens in banking and finance domain, which includes oral communication, written communication, and non-verbal communication. We'll also talk about barriers in effective communication, which could be like using technical language, or which could arise on account of cultural differences or personal biases. And we'll also talk about the strategies for improving the communication skills, which could involve active listening, using plain language, adapting to the audience, and seeking feedback. At first, let us understand the importance of effective communication. Effective communication is the crucial skill for banking and finance professionals because their work often involves complex financial information, complex banking related products that got to be communicated clearly and accurately to wide range of stakeholders. So the information what they communicate could include financial reports, forecast, market trends, or explaining different banking products, investment opportunities, risk assessments. So in order to be successful, they should be able to communicate this information, convey this information in a way that is easy to understand and that should align with the goals and objectives of their stakeholders. So one of the most important aspects of effective communication is clarity. This means you should be able to articulate complex concepts, let it be banking or finance. You should be able to articulate the complex concept in a way that is easy for the stakeholder to understand. You should avoid using technical language. You should avoid using jargons which are unfamiliar for your audience. Instead, you should use only plain language. You should provide clear and concise explanation of banking or financial concepts. Another important concept in effective communication is accuracy. You should ensure the information what you are conveying is accurate and reliable. You should be able to explain how you have arrived at, and you should be able to explain how the conclusions were drawn. For that, you should be in a position to provide supporting data and analysis. This will help the audience to build trust. This will build credibility with stakeholders, and that is very much essential for success in banking and finance industry. Effective communication in banking and finance also involves ability to tailor communication style to different stakeholders. This means banking and finance professionals should be able to adapt their communication style to suit the needs of their audience. For example, you have to use different communication styles while speaking to clients, regulators, colleagues. You may also have to adjust your communication style based on the cultural background of your audience. In addition, effective communication requires active listening skills. Active listening, that is very important. You should be able to listen attentively to your stakeholders, understand their needs and concerns, and provide appropriate feedback. Active listening actually helps to build rapport and trust with stakeholders, and it is much essential for effective communication. Overall, effective communication is crucial in banking and finance industry because it helps you to convey complex financial information, banking products clearly and accurately to different stakeholders. It will actually help you to build trust and credibility with stakeholders, which is very much essential for success. So by developing effective communication skills, as a banking and finance professional, you can enhance your ability to achieve your goals, advance your career, and make a positive impact in the banking and finance industry.